Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to find the Steam Screenshots folder on your computer. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process, and without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So all you have to do is select the Steam tab up at the top left, and then go down and select Settings. On the left side, select In-Game, and right underneath where it says Screenshot Shortcut Keys, there's a button that says Screenshot Folder. Go ahead and left-click on that. And then you're going to go ahead and just see what it says up here. This is going to be where it's currently saving screenshots to. If you want to change that folder path, you can just go ahead and select a different folder down this list here, perhaps. And then you would select it and select the select folder, and that's how you would change it. So pretty straightforward process, guys. I do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.